Back to the dirigible, but there's no time to rest. Lady Webster has another task to hand out.
So, now the worst is known. Sateki has been set free upon the world.
A terrorist, yeah?
The like of which the world has rarely seen, if the legends are to be believed.
So how do we stop her?
An excellent question, Alangu. I have experts here in London, translating everything we can find about Sateki.
Ah, those brave boffins, risking their lives for king and country.
We all serve in our own way, Captain Fairburn. If there's anything useful, they'll find it. Agent Brownridge's death will not be in vain.
I should hope not, indeed.
And in the meantime?
In the meantime, Professor, I need the Brigade to gather more information for our boffins to study. Starting with the ancient temple at the valley in this location.
Those brave boffins' book smarts can't save the day by themselves. Thankfully, the Strange Brigade is on hand to leap into action once more. What thrilling tales and awe-inspiring adventure awaits them in the Hidden Valley! Another brave fellow steps up to the wicket.
A suspiciously sinister valley, leading to a mysterious mountain temple.
A day at the races for the Strange Brigade.
Nice. Patch me up, Juice. Another bloody jungle trek, and in this heat.
Sinister scarabs, far off murderous mummies. I wondered if there's a connection. I say, clap your eyes on this confounded conundrum. Is there no problem the Brigade can't solve?
Arise, my minions!
Ghastly ghouls blocking the bridge. But can they hold it against the Strange Brigade?
Watch out.
Safe to cross now. Three cheers for our chaps.
Resupplying.
Good shot. Pity it's just a statue.
Thank you.
Taking the high road, eh? Definitely not for the faint of heart.
Loading weapon.
Well, they're not called the Subtle Brigade, I suppose. Annoying beasts. Always been more of a dog man myself. Ho ho! The route less traveled, eh? How intriguing.
Nice bit of pocket change.
As I always say, there's not many problems that can't be solved by shooting something. Oh, what long hidden pathway has this unearthed? That's the bold, strange brigade spirit. Leave no path unexplored. Loot, how lovely. That one didn't belong in a museum. Nelson's ghost! Ugh. astounding agility.
Not so hard.
Relic, good show. Splendid. Ravishingly rich rewards. This'll soon see you back in the fight.
Definitely having this.
Some founder's idea of a ghoulish joke, eh? Strange Brigade.
Heads down!
Ah, yes, the old strange SmackDown shuffle. Good work. Good lord, get overboard there. Again, look out, Brigade! Acrobatic assailants. To arms, Strange Brigade. I say, they're coming out the ruddy walls now!
Grenade!
They've a full amulet. Superb! Good show, Strange Brigade!
Reloading.
For our new companion. Watto, something in there worth exploring, eh? Show, Strange Brigade. That's one for the mantelpiece there, all right. Some bright spark can shed some light on this puzzle. Cats! Beastly decisions for our daredevil adventurers. Which perilous path to take now?
I'm reloading.
There you are. I hope you found some valuables along the way. The department coffers are getting fearfully light.
could be some jolly useful information there. It'll take more than a locked door to stop this brigade. Scarab decorations. What puzzling process could open the way onwards here? Blast! That wasn't supposed to happen.
Reloading.
By Jove, I think they've got it!
Arise.
Look sharp! Grenade!
Truly a terrific accomplishment for the ages. The key to success, eh? It's the return of the brigade's deadliest foe. Puzzles.
Not so hard.
That'll look splendid on my mantelpiece.
Resupply.
All for us, eh? Oh, goody, reading, my favorite. Oh, lummy! Careful, someone doesn't get something lopped off there.
Reloading here.
Ammo.
Gargle's notes mention an ancient Egyptian love of puzzles and timekeeping. Maybe something to bear in mind, Brigade.
More puzzles. Hope they can be shot.
Nine lives won't save that beast. Chronological conundrums are no match for this brigade. What a perfectly delightful looking little spot. Take the greatest of care here, Brigade.
Ah, just what I need. Ammo.
I'd rather a cuppa, but dire times.
cannot stand against my power!
Reloading weapon.
The more enemies fall, the weaker that abominable artifact looks. Can our heroes outlast the course, though? More of them. Keep at it, Brigade! Good Lord, such glorious gunplay!
I'll have that.
Reloading weapon.
I can use these.
Another paranormal punch-up survived by the Strange Brigade.
Ammo. Cracking stuff.
hidden temple. Five guineas says it's full of nothing but trouble.
Literature.
Oh, how lovely.
Jolly good, a puzzle. What lies within, I wonder?
We're in. Drinks are on me, I reckon. Gold, glorious gold.
Begone, infernal cat! Bother the brigade no more!
Reloading here.
Heavily armored horrors. Is that all they have left to try and stop the brigade?
Picking up some ammo. Resupply.
No barrier can be found in the brigade, except for anyone's power. Behold, the legendary treasure of the magical Moggies. A chest? Well, what's in here then? Magical munitions! Oh, what a delight! It was him or you, Strange Brigade. Well shot.
Reloading weapon.
What's this then?
Cracked it. I'll be having that.
Oh, now you've a big gun.
Ammo. Lovely stuff.
Nearly done, Brigade. Now one last charge into the jaws of almost certain death.
Not a patch on the Brighton Palace pier, is it?
Ah, yes, rolling. That's a good trick.
Fairburn, reloading.
Something a bit rum and unnatural going on here. What kind of ancient awfulness have our heroes uncovered?
Ugh!
that.
Fully charged and good to go. A weakness, perhaps? Can our heroes now damage this sinister soul cage?
Keep up! Either that thing's a goner, or we are.
Yes, the classic brigade beatdown. Looks like its malicious magic has weakened brigade. A good old round of ballistics should assist here. Rumbling in the deep. What on earth could... Oh, good Lord! What monstrous miscreation is this? Wonderful weaponry lies within. What ho! This beastly device looks vulnerable. Can our heroes finally deal some damage to it? The day's not won yet, Strange Brigade. Ammo. Use your amulets to free those souls. Huzzah! There's one in the eye for the Witch Queen of the Damned! What horrifying hocus-pocus was that? Have our heroes stumbled upon the source of Sitecki's sinister powers? Oh, time to tot up the treasure. What fun!